exposure to the arts, exposure to the humanities, it makes you more sensitive, it makes you, develops your critical faculties, it broadens your horizon, it does a lot of things for you.
I think that HASS is so important in these courses and trying to get us all together at the beginning of the year. If you just, you know, pile us with textbooks so early on in the year, we don't get to meet people, we don't get to develop this broad understanding of humanities. So I think this is incredibly important to get to know people and broaden our perspectives on the world.
We firmly believe that to produce humane doctors, these students should be exposed to different humanities and social sciences courses.
I found it as a method to release my stress and take it out to form something productive and nice and allow my creative process to just come out on a paper or any sort of medium and just present it in a nice way.